We'll have the entire traffic division that's working on Sunday evenings focusing on this problem. Historically, we haven't been able to do that. We will have a large number of officers, above 25 uniform officers that will be focusing on this problem every single day and especially on the weekends for the foreseeable future in the summer season when this usually occurs.